Caramba.
That psycho looked into my eyes and told me what he was gonna do to me. I've never been so scared.
He's locked up now. You'll be safe here.
I owe you, Batman. This maniac was talking like he was gonna cut us up.
He was. You'll be safe here for now. He's not going anywhere.
This won't end here. I will get out of here and continue.
Snow's here 24/7. We can thank you.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
If she thaws out, she's dead. But to answer your question, yeah, she's kind of good looking in a near time.
myself around here. All I ask was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sake, and I'm half dead. What?
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
It's the Bat! You see?
Now that all the Titan containers are destroyed, I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
I'm sorry, Bozo. I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably off doing something Mr. J, so I can't tell you what it is.
¿Cómo sabes? Tú todo lo sabes. Harley Quinn.
There's no way the suit will survive contact with this water. The freeze blast may be able to freeze it long enough to walk on.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
See the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay. This. Me.
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today?
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find the cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Lasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all, the ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang, they tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker winning.
It's the Bat!
Quit trying that, clown boy! Help me, please.
Qué bruto este Batman.
Aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to stop me?
Explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, We want the Joker to keep winning. So you're gonna tell us everything.
Look out! That man's here! Break your freaking legs, you bastard! Who'd have figured? Saved by the Batman.
I'm sorry, Bozo. I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably off doing something top secret for Mr. J, so I can't tell you what it is.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol. Well, 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
No entiendo. O sea, él te está dando una membresía. Pero solo se puede usar una vez. Sigue lo intentando. Thank you.
A remote-controlled batarang can hit switches that are out of reach. A batarang will hold enough charge to overload the fuse box. A batarang will hold enough charge to overload the fuse box.
Thank you. sorry.
Understand?
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
They did what he said.
Man, you should have seen his face.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me.